UCLA wins its third in a row. They're right back in the race, but it took overtime and then some for UCLA, who led 1-0 until the final second, and then they get the golden goal from one of the Iloski brothers. Let's go back and see how it happened. Anderson Asiedu with the opener for the Bruins.
And Asiedu had some really good movement with and without the ball in the second half. He finally gets his first goal of 2017. That one coming in the 83rd, and we thought that would lock it up.
But 89-59. Ilai, Shvika, are you kidding me? He plays beat the clock with the equalizer in San Diego State, who hadn't scored in 3 weeks since this game in overtime. Watch the keeper, Kevin Silva. All he can do is crumble under the reality of giving up the game-tying goal in the final second.
Unbelievable strike there from Shvika. That would take us to overtime, and then just a couple of minutes in, all three Orlowski brothers combine here. And look at this strike here from Eric Iloski, winding it up with his right foot. He hits it with pace, and he also hits it with some precision. That's your game winner.
His brother Brian is the leading scorer on the team. His brother Milan is the player of the week in the conference, and now he gets the golden goal, mark his first goal of his collegiate career.
Well deserved. I mean, it was UCLA that had all the possession here tonight. You look at the final numbers from 90 plus minutes of soccer. They had 17-10 in favor of the Bruins and shot 7-4 in terms of shots on goal. Clearly a busy night back there in goal for Adam Almaris. And in the end, I think it's a well-deserved win for the Bruins.
The struggle continues for the Aztecs of San Diego State. They are 0-5 in conference, but UCLA wins its third straight and moves into third place in Pac-12 play. For Mark Rogondino, I'm Jim Watson. So long from Westwood.